Hey, my name is Mia. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a little haul from Cupshe. So Cupshe do bikinis. They're really, really popular online. Don't think I've tried anything from them before, so I was really excited to try a bunch of bikinis from them. I got sent a bunch. There's so many here actually, and I really, really like all of them except maybe two. And the two that I don't like is more so just because I don't feel like they're particularly flattering on my body. But other than that, the quality of all of them is really, really nice. So I'm really, really impressed with them. So you can see how they all look on and everything like that. I got everything in a medium, I believe. And I will leave everything listed down below for you guys to check out as well, because I've taken everything out of their packages, so I don't know what the names of everything are. So that will be all down there. The bikinis are so cute, and there are a couple that would be like so perfect for like pool parties and stuff as well. But like beach, pools, whatever. I don't know where else you wear bikinis. But yeah. Before we jump in, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what your favorite bikini from today's haul is. And yeah, let's jump into it. So let's start with this set because I'm already holding it. It's this really gorgeous forest green bikini set. I really like this one. It's really unique. It's not a normal swimsuit fabric. It's almost like a thick linen type fabric, I guess you would say. The color is absolutely gorgeous. They have these beautiful like little cutout details on the side as well. Adjustable straps. The bottoms are very, very high cut. And as you can see as well, everything is lined. All of the bikinis as well come with those little pad things that sit in the boob spots, but I've taken all of mine out just because I don't know, I just don't particularly like them. But if you like having a little bit of extra coverage in there, just so that you don't see, you know, what's going on, you can leave them in there. But I don't know, I feel like they look better on me without them. So that's just me. That's the first set. All right, I had to turn the light down because these are so bright, they're reflecting off them. So this set is freaking gorgeous. Absolutely stunning, this set. It's obviously this amazing, vibrant, neon green color. It has these like little cutouts on the side of the bottoms. While this style is really like cool and funky, the bikini bottom brief thing is a little bit more full coverage than some of the other ones in this haul. Oh, not all of them. There are a few that have more full coverage. But for me, I felt like this bikini would be a little bit more appropriate for like, not family functions, but like, say for example, for Christmas, when I went swimming up at Steph's house with her family there, like her young nephews, I felt weird in my more like thong bottom style bikini bottom. I was like, I've known these boys since they were children. This feels very wrong to me. So this, I wish I had this bikini then because it would have been a little bit more reserved. You've got the top, it has this like nice little cross detailing down the bottom and a little tie up around the neck so you can adjust how it fits. This one is so cute. I absolutely adore the color and I like how it's funky, but yet a little bit more reserved than some of the more skimpy bikinis that are coming out these days. Next we have this white set. Now this is one of the ones I don't particularly like on my body type. I'd probably wear this as a crop top though. Like the quality is really nice and everything. I just don't like particularly how the bottoms sit. So you can see it's white and ribbed with these like blue bits around here and yellow around the bottom. Sorry, it's been a really long week. And then the bottoms match as well with the yellow and the blue. You can see they are really, really high-waisted as well. A little bit more coverage in the back, not a huge amount. But I just felt like the blue bit at the bottom where that kind of sat on my body just wasn't as flattering on my leg area as what I would have liked. It kind of made me feel like, it made my legs just feel like a bit fat around the thighs almost just because of where it sits. Like I just felt like it's stops at an unflattering point on me. But if you don't have as thicker thighs, and maybe you've got like a little bit more of a belly and, you know, like smaller thighs, but your belly is more your concern, like I think this kind of style would probably be like right up your alley, because it, you know, covers the tum, which is great, because there's nothing worse than feeling self-conscious of your tummy while you're trying to like enjoy your time by the pool or at the beach or whatever it is. So yeah, keep that in mind. If you want something that's going to cover, give you a bit more coverage of the belly area and everything, that is probably going to be really good for you. Next, we have this really cute stripey style bikini. This one actually comes with a little hair scrunchie as well, which is really cute. So you can match your hair and everything. The top is almost like a strapless style. Well, it is strapless style because these straps you can actually detach. So they are adjustable and detachable. So you can make it strapless if you want, which will be really good for tanning. And it comes with the matching bottoms. They're not super skimpy, but my bum is really big, so it does make them a little bit more skimpy. I love this color scheme and the stripes. I wasn't, like, you look at them and sometimes you think like, that's gonna look weird on, but I feel like on, these look really, really funky and cool and fun. And I feel like bikinis, you can get away with wearing like more colors and patterns and everything. Cause I don't know why. I feel like that's just a thing. They don't have to be plain. Like a lot of people wear plain clothes all the time, but I feel like bikinis, you can still wear like fun colors and patterns. Okay, so this is another set that I'm not 100% on my body. Again, I really like the top and how the top sits. It's a nice little one shoulder piece style, really nice. Again, I'll probably wear that as a crop top, but the bottoms that come with it are very similar to the other ones that I didn't like as much. They sit really, really nice and high-waisted, which I love, but again, just the bottom bit here sits at a weird spot on my thighs, so I find them not super flattering on my body, but the quality is really nice for someone with a different body type than mine. You'll probably like these. Okay, this set is adorable. We have this really gorgeous, is it called gingham? This kind of pattern fabric. So beautiful. I really, really love how this one looks on. At the back, you have this kind of like corset lace-up style thing, which you can use to adjust how loose it is at the back with your adjustable straps and everything. This would also be like a super cute crop top as well as a bikini top, which I really like. So this one comes with some really cute black cheeky bottoms. Really, really, really like how these ones look on as well. I find them to be very, very flattering. I really, really like this set as well. This one's a bit more naughty. Like the green set, I love, because I feel like it's like amazing color and a bit more appropriate to wear for some occasions where you don't want your full bum out. This one I really love because it's a bit more skimpy, but also like the gingham, I don't know. I really, really like how this set is. And lastly, we have another black set. The bottoms on this one are nice and skimpy as well, but the top is what makes this set really unique. So you'll see in the try on clips as best you can, but see, you look at this and you're like, how does that go? But it sits across like this. Like, so it's one shoulder, but it also goes across. So probably not the best one to wear if you want to go tanning, because you'll get some weird tan lines. This would probably be good for like a pool party or something like that, or like chilling in the hot tub or something, you know, along those lines. This set is really beautiful. I really like how unique that across the chest style is as well. But yeah, just keep it in mind. It's not something I'd wear to maybe the beach, where you'd have to worry about being in the sun and getting a tan. Definitely not something you'd want to get weird tan lines in. But the bottoms are nice basic black, so you could pair them with any other, pretty basically black goes with everything in swimwear terms, so you could wear the bottoms with any other top from this haul as well. A lot of these pieces you can mix and match and put like one top with a different bikini bottom, mix them up and see what you like. So that's a really good thing about nice affordable bikinis is, you know, maybe if you get them and you like bits and pieces of some of them, you can mix and match, which is really nice and fun. Keeps everything fresh as well. Anyway guys, that is all for today's try on haul. As I said, I'll leave everything down below. My camera thing is flashing at me, the battery is about to die, so I don't want it to cut out before I say goodbye to you all. So again, thumbs up, subscribe, all of the fun stuff. Let me know down below what your favorite is, and we will see you in the next video. Bye guys.